Hi, I'm Tomoe from Japan. As you know, there are many interesting processed snacks and sweets in Japan. These are really unique and also taste nice for me. So today, I'd like to introduce some of them. First, I want to show you this snack. Have you ever heard the name of Umaibo? I think it's one of the most popular snacks in Japan. This costs just 10 Japanese yen, and Umaibo has many kinds of flavor. For example, takoyaki flavor, salami sausage flavor, and salad flavor, or something like that. But especially, I love this one. It's a corn potato flavor. It's really good, so I think you should try corn potato flavor. Second, it's a Japanese apricot flavored hard candy. Look at the picture. He is a modern ninja. So if you're a ninja or you wanna be a ninja in the future, you should try this candy. I think it's also good for your chin and diet because you can keep biting it. It's really hard. Next, I want to show you this one. It's a package of a gum. And in the box, there are just a gum and a figure. So if you buy a gum, you can get a figure like this. He is a chopper and my favorite character. Usually, we have no choice when we bought these kind of things, so I'm lucky I got him. Lastly, it's a kit of making unique sweets, which you can buy at convenience stores and supermarket. It looks like rice balls and sausage, spaghetti napoletana, and deep-fried chicken, or broccoli and omelette. It's not a lunchbox, but it's sweet and eatable, for sure. So actually, it's for children. But today, I want to try to make it for the first time.
Now, I took out all ingredients from the package. Flour and powder, rice, and a small bag. Sorry, I failed to make powder. It's my powder. But finally, I'm finished. How is it? It looks like a real lunchbox, right? I think it's just for fun and it's not for eating, but if you are interested in this sweet, you should try it just once, but I'm sure it's not for eating. thank you for your watching my movie.